ಹಲೋ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪಿ ಸುರೇಂದ್ರ ಉಪಾಧ್ಯ ಸೇಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್. ಟುಡೇ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಡೇ. ಐ ವಿಶ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಡೇ. ನೌ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಆನ್ ಶತಭಿಷ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ. ದಿಸ್ ಶತಭಿಷ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರಾಧಿಪತಿ ಇಸ್ ರಾಹು, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ನೋಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀನ್ ನೋಡ್ ಆರ್ ಛಾಯಾ ಪ್ಲಾನೆಟ್. Deadly enemies to sun and moon in the zodiac. Shatavisha, full four padas are in Aquarius Rashi, whose lord is Saturn, man of justice, and these persons are fit to be a lawyer in profession or head of an institution where they can give their judgments. In Navamsha, Shatavisha, one pada comes to Jupiter Rashi, that is Sagittarius. How? In the last video, I already told you, Ashwini, Bharani, Kritika, Rohini, Mrigachira, Ardha, Punasupusha, Asesha, Madha, Hubba, Uttrahasta, Chitta, Swati, Vishakarana, Jeshta, Moola, Purashada, Uttara, Shavana, Zanisha, Shatavisha. Shatavisha comes here, that means it is Mage, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Saturn. This is Shatabhisha Pada 1, Charan 1, Part, Quarter 1. Okay? It falls in Sagittarius. Pada 2 falls in Saturn sign, that is Capricorn. And Pada 3, again Saturn sign, Saturn Trikona sign, Aquarius. And Pada 4 falls in once again Jupiter sign, Pisces. And Shatavisha as a whole has the nature of both Saturn as well as Jupiter's combination. What does it mean to you? See, whenever Guru Rahu combination comes, they become Chandal, or in our language, they become beggars. It may be in their true life or in their marriage life also. Because this is Shatavisha Nakshatra, Rahu Nakshatra, and again Rahuat Saturn, Rahuat Shani. So Shani also behaves as Rahu. Now, let us see why. Because Saturns and Rahu are Vayu Tattvas. Okay? This Vayu Tattva persons, that too Trikona Rashi Saturn involved. And these persons are having habit of taking too much if they start talking. Talking too much. If they start talking, else they are silent. As Saturn is a cold planet, we have to trigger them for the characteristics of their immense knowledge of Jupiter, or you may get the country or naughty characteristics of Rahu. You select in which category you fall, but it is very true. There's a negative part of Rahu is they are really, we used to call it a cunning. Okay, cunning is country. They are social reformers also, Shatavisha Nakshatra fellows. They are philosophical minded persons also. In fact, the good philosophers are available in Shatavisha star, and advisors even to the government level also, Shatavisha star. For all your information, most of our government secretaries are this sacred nakshatra. It is because of the combinations of Saturn and Guru, both are having that skill. Guru searches for his student or chela to preach or teach. Saturn has a habit of making them hard workers. That is why you may see such persons in banking industry, or for that matter, any type of industries, they get promotion after promotions and go to the top. But negative part of them is Rahu. Sometimes they think that they are great, and hence they will have all types of eccentric behaviors. In Kannada we used to call adhika prasangitana in them and spoil the situation. It is because Rahu has got excellent communication skill, and if in positive, it will be good, else he pushes you towards Patal. So be careful, gentlemen. or gentle ladies. Just for example, I wish to quote here an incident took place with me recently in my native place, Udupi. I asked Shadavisha Nakshatra fellow a simple information to pass it on to me about his date of birth, place of birth and time of birth. Okay, into my, so that I can check whether he is belonging to Shadavisha or not. In fact, I need not call for that information at all, because Rahu played the role in that Shatavisha Nakshatra fellow by stating that, why should I depart the information? That is what I wanted you to find it out from my nature. If I give, what about your role? All these days you are writing so many articles on nakshatras. You also got doctorate degree. So use all the skill and get the information and inform me. Okay, another thing is, one type of lawyer giri also he has shown, because Saturn is for law. Third thing is Rahu, that Shatavisha Nakshatra, he must be a Shatavisha Nakshatra fellow. Okay, Rahu's nature also he has shown. So I got the confirmation that he is 100% Shatavisha Nakshatra fellow. Why I told this is that negative part of Shatavisha Nakshatra has come out from his communication. If normal person would have been there, he would have simply departed the information. Here that gentleman showed the Saturn nature of liar theory also. Otherwise, they are excellent helpers, advisors, workers, very good communicators, very good companion, okay, very good donors also. I got a very good gentleman in Kolkata belonging to this great nakshatra of Shatavisha while working in the banking industry. He is too good advisor, friend, and good company also. That man has tremendous knowledge fulfilling my statements about Shatavisha Nakshatra. Okay? Now, I do not know where he has been settled. Now, I quoted this. It is the strength of Shatavisha Nakshatra that they are full Kumbha, having full of good knowledge to distribute to the society. See, Kumbha, Aquarius is written, symbol is Kumbha. Kumbha is a pot full of knowledge. Okay, we don't know whether it is full or empty, but we presume that it is a full of, that is a Shatavisha fellows or Kumbha Rashi fellows are having good knowledge. So, what they have to do is actually they have to, as a parihara, okay, sort of things, they have to pour milk on every Monday on the Shivalinga. It is better to chant Om Sham Shaneshcharaya Namaha or Om Pram Prim Prom Shaneshcharaya Namaha. Otherwise, Neelanjana Giriprakhyam Ravisunum Samakrajam Chaya Matanda Sambhutam Tam Namani Shaneshcharam. Every Saturday, go to Navagraha Mandir and encircle for 9 times and pour that gingerly oil and give them black cloth and black tilth, so that all these problems will be solved. Otherwise, what you have to do is Hanuman Chalisa you can read. If anyone in sun's or moon's number 1 and 2 and or even 7 has their date of birth, be careful with Shatavisha Nakshatra fellows. Because Shatavisha is ruled by Rahu. Rahu cannot, Rahu is a dead enemy of 1 and 2. That is, 1 is for sun and 2 is for moon. 7 is also positive part of the moon. But these fellows will not go together, so that is why you always better to keep distance. Okay, so that is always better, according to me, it is always better. Now, one more thing I want to tell you, Aquarius is actually in zodiac, it is a 11th sign of in zodiac. Okay, 11th is actually a house of profit. So, Particularly, Aquarius is the Rashi where no planet is enjoying exaltation or debilitation also. Actually, they are having tall structure. The people born in this Rashi, they are having Shatavisha, they are all tall people. And actually, Uranus is allocated to this Aquarius also. They are having original ideas. And Shatavisha Nakshatra fellows actually is a very good social reformer. They are a very good advisor. Okay, this house is also Dharma Artha Kama Moksha. So this comes to Kama because Aquarius is a Sthira Rashi. Okay, it is belong to Kama. Kama means it is a desire. Dharma Artha Kama Moksha. And they do not preach others or they will not tell. They practice themselves. It is there. Normally they may be having ankle pain, leg pain, heart problem, because seventh house is sun, which directly affecting them actually. Okay, ankle pain, it's a leg pain, because it is Saturn, even spondylitis also is a chance of coming. And Jupiter, so see, Jupiter being the second lord and 11th lord. Because Aquarius second, extra second house is Pisces and 11th house is Sagittarius. Being a second house lord and 11th house lord, Jupiter bestows a lot of good things actually. He need not have to worry about the money. He will earn money through new era. That is something, he will develop something new mechanism through which he will earn. He or she will earn. That is the peculiarity of this. What is my advice to them is they are normally very lethargic and lazy people, and that is why they should cultivate an habit of reading some novels or Reader's Digest, etc. Okay, so natives should not be worried and gloomy. They should not think too much on anything. Natives should not be pessimist. They should always optimist. Native should not be so rigid to whom they dislike most. Okay, they should not keep it in their mind. So all these things I give them caution actually. Their legs may be swelling. Rheumatism is not ruled out, and they may get varicose veins problem also. Moon may cause dropsy. Afflicted Venus may cause skin diseases. Okay, planets in Shatavisha cause poor digestion, constipation, BP, insomnia. All these things. Why insomnia? Because they are always think something or the other in their brain. Okay, so they develop actually intuition power, inspirations, and Leo sign is fifth sign. It is Ihaloka Sukha. Fifth sign is in the zodiac. Mesha, Vrishabha, Mithuna, Kataka, Simha. Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Libra. Leo. Fifth sign. It is called Ihaloka Sukha. And just opposite to that only Aquarius. That is Paraloka Sukha Sadhana. Okay. So it is one house behind Mokshastha. That means Aquarius is the stepping stone for attaining Moksha, I can say. Okay, next house is Pisces, which is 12th house. So it is the house of Moksha. So Aquarius is also next immediate house. So they are the best for research work actually. There is a lot many things can be told about this nakshatra, Shatavisha nakshatra. I mean, this particularly Dhanishta, Shatavisha, Purvabhadra. So comes under this Aquarius. So all this nakshatra has got different characteristics. So with this, I close here itself. Thank you very much.